In a siphon, the summit is at 5 meters above the water level. So this point is B and this point, water level point, is A. Applying Bernoulli's equation between point A and S, PA by rho g plus VA square by 2g plus ZA will be equal to PB by rho g plus VB square by 2g plus ZB plus head loss. Head loss is given as 2.5 meters and the velocity head at the summit, that is VB square by 2g, velocity head is given as 0.5 meters. Gamma, that is rho g, is given as 10 kilopascals. Pressure at A is atmospheric and velocity at A is 0. Assuming datum at A, ZA will be 0, which is equal to PB by 10 plus velocity head is given as 0.5 plus ZV will be 5 meters plus head loss is 2.5. So PB will be equal to minus 80 kilopascals. Option A.